Thank you, S, for the Pikmin, by the way. I saw. I love it. Thank you. I forgot my water! Oh shit! Yes, I'm live. I'm back. I'm alive. Holy shit. Hello. Welcome. Welcome, everybody. Happy birthday to me. Hi. How are you guys doing today? Oh, God. It feels weird to be back. Not gonna lie. I'm sitting here. I was talking with Rombu and friends, right? And I was like, damn. I feel like I don't remember how to stream. I'm sitting here like, shit. I'm rusty. I feel rusty, chat. Welcome, welcome. Thank you. Hello, Multi. Hello, Willow. Hello, Esp. Hello, Sarah. Hello. What else is here? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Thank you for the follow, Star Habit. Thank you for the sub, Esp. Thank you. Thank you. Hello, hello, Space. Hello, Allo. Hello, hello, everybody. Hi, 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 hi. Happy birthday. You know what? I am a little sad, though. Because someone, we all know Yato here, was very nice and bought me Pokemon cards, and they were supposed to come today. And you know what? They bought me like the Sylveon Nano Blocks, and also some Pokemon cards, and the Nano Blocks came, but they sent the Pokemon cards back to the post office. So we can't open them today. Because the post office, by the time they delivered it, the post office is closed. So I can pick them up tomorrow, but we can't open it today. So we're probably going to open them Thursday. But that's okay. We'll have like a whole hand cam thing. I'll build the nano blocks. We'll do all that. Speaking of which, I forgot to open my translator. See, I'm always scuff. Every single day I am scuff. It's never going to change. Happy Boar. Thank you, Solar. Thank you. Thank you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Oh my god, I've wanted the Sylveon Nano Block for ages. Well, we don't just got that. You wanna know what? Let me pull up my Twitter to show what freaking Esp just got me. Hold on. Hi, Ellie. Hi, hi. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, it's okay, Ellie. You're fine. I didn't really make a big deal about it. I'm kind of just been vibing. Like, I don't really have anything planned for today. I'm just hanging out. I might buy Bomb Rush Cyberfunk. I've been thinking about it. But I don't know for sure yet. Anyways, look like Esp bought me. He fucking swimming. I can't wait to get this in the mail. Oh, I can't wait. This is gonna be the best thing in the world. I'm gonna throw this thing in the ocean. I love him. I'm going to drown. Poor baby. He's so cute though. I can't wait to get him. I love him. I love him. I'm gonna drown him. I'm gonna drown him. No, for real, I love him. I love him to death. He is so cute. He is so silly looking. Oh my god. It doesn't, oh, no thoughts. Not a singular thought, but behind this creature's eyes. I've been obsessed with, like, Pikmin things recently, so this is fantastic. Thank you, Esp. Thank you, thank you. I guess I might as well put my throne in the thing. You have one last gift. What the fuck? Oh! It's 30 months in a row, that's insane! High Dido! That's crazy! The 10 packs, that's crazy! You guys are crazy! Thank you, thank you, thank you! I'm gonna cry. You guys are so nice to me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I know that, like, again, I don't have anything big planned. Because I'm still kind of working on subathon stuff from last year. But everything helps a lot. Like, I really, really do appreciate. If you do wish to donate, feel free to donate through Streamlutes, like Esp did. Or donate through the Stream Elements tip. There's like a thing in my about that donates directly to my PayPal. And that is, those are the best ways to help me. Gift those to every- oh, it's okay. It's fine. It'll be fine. But feel free to donate through there. Or my throne if you want to buy me a little gift. I can grab my throne. Actually, no, my throne link is in the about me. So, you like jazz?
I like jazz.
You like jazz? Thank you, Multi. Thank you. Thank you. So, I know I've been gone for a minute. Life kind of hit me like a truck. So I had to get back on my feet. So any donation does really help a lot. Not gonna lie, I got like my Twitch payout, like, what is it, like 2 weeks ago? And I sat there and I was like, oh my god, I'm saved! I was like, I didn't expect it to come in, and it came in and it was like $70. I'm like, oh! So, you guys paid for my gas, so I appreciate it a lot. So, thank you, thank you, thank you. I really, really do like everything. Like, thank you. It means a lot. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing, like, good. I know I've been disappeared. Disappeared? Is that a word? I've been gone. But it feels good to be back. As much as I feel, like, rusty, I'm, like, not... I feel like my brain's everywhere, but thank you. Like, thanks for being patient with me, I guess I should say. Oh, and I do have good news. It was a little bit ago, but I ordered, the keychains. You're not rusty, you're honey. But I ordered the keychains, so they're being made. It's taken a little bit to be made. I think they actually got made already, and I'm just waiting for them to ship. But they're made! They're done! I don't have them in my hands right now. And I need to talk with some people about, like, getting a P.O. box, but yay! I'm a little nervous, because I've never, like, sold anything online. And I'm like, damn, I gotta figure this out. I think that's what honestly took so long to, like, get the keychains made and stuff, because I'm like, I don't know how the fuck to set up an online shop. Like, I don't know what to do! I'm sitting here like, fuck! But, I got, 35 of them made, so they're pretty limited, but I can always get more made in the future. Hello, Coco. Hello, welcome, welcome. How are you doing? Hi, hi. But I'm so excited. They look so cute. They're like double-sided. They're adorable. They're so cute. I love them. I love them so much. Let me get some water. Not gonna lie, I was freaking eepy. I was taking a nap. And then I like woke up at 6:30. I was like, I like crawled out of bed. I was like, because I've been up. I woke up like way too early, and I knew as soon as I woke up at like 7 a.m. and I was like, oh, I'm fucked. Oh, I'm gonna be so tired during stream. And I like woke up and I'm like, I need caffeine. So I took a caffeine pill. So it's not my favorite method of getting awake, but I'm awake. But it's a weird feeling of like my body is in that like, but like my brain is on hyperdrive. So I'm like, two different feelings at once, right? Two different feelings at once, but it'll do. You gotta fake it till you make it, am I right? I don't do caffeine pills expire? I didn't even think about it. I bought these caffeine pills like 3 years ago. And I bought them for streams, and I remember I was pre-debut when I first had one. And I was like, damn, I can smell colors. I don't like these. And I just kept them in my drawer, but as I have a higher tolerance for caffeine, and they don't really fuck me up as bad anymore. So maybe that's why they're like 3 years is crazy. I mean, I don't think they go bad. It's like that ibuprofen that you've had in your drawer for like 6 years, you know? Hello, Bimbini. Welcome. Are you a bee? Yes, I'm a bee. I'm a king bee. Yes. Welcome. Hello, Bimbini. How are you doing? I like that name. It's fun to say. You have a very fun to say name. Buzz. Yes. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Welcome to the B-Boy Blockbuster. Thank you. Mm-mm-mm. Oh. But I'm trying to think of, like, what's been going on? Like, what's been happening in my life? So much has happened. Ugh. I've been planning on moving. I'm not gonna move right now, because I just moved. But I've been planning on moving. I've been thinking about going back to school. That's a whole thing. But other than that kind of stuff, I've been hanging out with Rombuluk a lot. So I've been that's kind of where I've been. I've been hanging with Rombuluk. Pawn and I have been watching Kamen Rider together. We need to finish more Kamen Rider. I've been so awful because I'm like, yes, Pawn, let's play Pokemon and watch Kamen Rider together. And then I'm like waking up at like midnight. I'm like, ah, yes, I'm ready to play Pokemon, and Pawn's fucking asleep. But we've been watching Kamen Rider, and then, oh, it was a couple nights ago, like, me and at least a good chunk of Rombuluk, we stayed up and binged the entirety of Madoka Magica together. So we binged the entirety of Madoka Magica, like, 6 hours sitting a call watching every single episode. So we watched all of that. I promise you not to hang out with me because I'll help you procrastinate. It's okay. And I love procrastinating. I'll figure out a way to procrastinate one way or another. But we watched the entirety of Madoka Magica. And that like, ooh, we've been trying to watch like more anime together. Cause I found out, like, I have a short attention span, but if I watch it with Rombuluk, I'll actually watch it. So we had a lot of fun doing that. And then we have the Rombuluk Discord. I'm gonna plug that shit again. Bop. So Rombuluk has a Discord. If you guys don't know what Rombuluk is, because there's some new people, Rombuluk is my VTuber group. So it's a Discord with all of us in there. So, and I plan to be a little bit more active with VCs and stuff in this Discord. So I do have like a personal Discord, but I think a lot of like my group activities and voice calls will happen in this one. So if you want to get in that action, go for it. Have you seen the trailer for Lazarus? I'm so excited to watch another Watanabe-directed anime. Is that who directed Madoka? And no, I have not seen the trailer. You know what I want to get? I want to get fucking Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. That's out now. I've been contemplating buying it. I'm like, buying it would probably be, like, a bad idea. It would probably be like a little bit a bad expense. I mean, I could do it. It would be a little irresponsible, but I could do it theoretically. Also, for whatever reason, I don't know if you guys that are good with tech, know my like mouse keeps just randomly disconnecting, and it's driving me nuts. It's not broken. It works fine. And it'll still, like, be, like, glowing because it has LEDs. But sometimes it'll just be, like, lol. And then just stop working. And then I have to unplug it and plug it back in. Throw in a new mouse. I would feel bad having you guys do that. I can figure it out, probably. I think mine is... What is my mouse? Let me... I might just need to update the drivers, too. That could... It's the G502 Hero. I bought it at Walmart. But honestly, it's like one of my favorite mice that I've ever used. I really like it. I think it's pretty cheap because it's old. G502. The G502 Hero. How much is this? Oh, it's like $30. Yeah, it's like a super affordable mouse. Yeah, I do have weights in it. I don't know how many though. That's like why I like it, is that it did come with the weights. I like the weights, but I think I only put like one. I'm trying to, how do I open this shit? How to open mouse? Oh, I put one weight in it. I like a little bit of heft to my mouse. Cause I use just my wrist to do my stuff. So if I have it like super lightweight, I feel like I'm like holding nothing and I'm like, and I like throw my mouse across the wall. You know what I mean? My brain. I feel like my brain's not working. I feel like my brain is like zero. It doesn't exist. It's on another plane of existence. And that's the only way I'm surviving right now. Oh boy. Maybe I shouldn't take expired caffeine pills. That is a kind of nice mouse. I'll keep it in mind as a possible upgrade. Yeah, I mean, I like it. You can go to Walmart and buy it. That's what I did. And I've had it for ever since I started streaming. It's been my favorite mouse, and like you can program like the DPI and stuff and change the colors. So like I have it as orange and it matches my whole ass setup, and I'm like, this shit nice. I like this. I like this a lot. So for an affordable gaming mouse, and I have it wired, obviously. I don't like Bluetooth mice, but I think there's a Bluetooth version. But I have wired. And it's great. It has like a couple side buttons. It has the DPI shifter on the mouse. It has like a scroll wheel lock so I can go infinity mode, or I can, what is it? Do like more notched. But also it's kind of loud. If you don't like a loud mouse, then maybe be careful. But it's because if I do have the locked, like it, the scroll wheel locked, it sounds like this. So you're kind of, if you're in a Discord call and you have it locked, then you people will hear this shit. But if I unlock it, like you can't hear it, but it's just very, it's just like an infinity scroll wheel. So it just goes like a little crazy. So I prefer to have it locked, and then you get, I love mechanical PC noises like that. Then there you go. It's the mouse for you. It's perfect. Great way to annoy your friends or your Twitch chat. Teehee. That was the only thing I miss on the 420 versus the G502. It doesn't have the infinity wheel. Ah, so if you like infinity wheel, yeah, go for it. Go crazy, go stupid. Go crazy, go stupid. Ignore us? Surely you wouldn't. Did I say ignore? I think I meant annoy. I don't know what I'm talking about. I don't think, like I said, I don't have a brain. I'm like spewing out words. The lights are on, but no one's home. You know what I mean? The lights are on, but no one is home. You love to see it. Where's my water? There it is. Anyway, I'm trying to think of what else happened. The kitties are doing great. They're. I don't remember if I said it, but I officially adopted both of them, so they're officially mine. And I love them. I love them so much. So they're my babies and they're doing good. They're little brats. Thanatos likes to lick toes for whatever reason. And Zagreus likes to scream at me. But they are very good. Chat, the next time we see Hunt, he's gonna have three cats. He's gonna have three of them, yeah, for sure. Classic Thanatos. Thanatos. I don't know why he does that. He does it to meat too. He just fucking licks toes. It's crazy. He wants my attention. He licks my toes. And I'm like, stop. They're bad. They're very bad. And they also like to walk right in front of me. I'll go to feed them and they'll walk right where my feet are going. And I'm like, cat, I'm gonna punt you. Like, by accident. Like, I don't want to punt you. But if you walk right in front of my foot, what do you think is gonna happen? They want to stop you. No, they don't want to stop me. They meow me because they're like, meow, I'm hungry. Meow, I'm hungry. And I'm like, cool, let me get you food. And then they're going to stand in front of my feet as I'm walking to the food. And I open the closet and they bolt in the closet. I'm like, you're not supposed to be in the closet. You know this already, cat. They're so cute, though. I love them. They're little troublemakers, but I love them. I adore them so, so much. Cat dad era for real. Gay ass. Hello, Grunge. Hi, Book. Hi, hi. I was thinking about doing call-ins. I know a lot of people do, like, what is it called? They have their, like, they have, like, a server for birthdays, and they're like, I'm gonna make a birthday. I didn't even do that. I didn't even do that. I'm like, yeah, it's my birthday. Teehee, hi, like, I didn't do anything. I didn't have anything planned for today. It's just, I just wanted to vibe. I just wanted to vibe. And, like, I also didn't want to do a big thing, because, again, I'm still working on things from last year. So I'm like, we'll just hang out today. We'll just hang out today, and that's fine. Do I buy Bomb Rush Cyberpunk, chat? Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. It's $40. It's a little steep, but fuck, dude, I need this game in my life. And it's a perfect birthday game. It'd be perfect to play today. Oh, I want this game so fucking bad. I've been looking at this game. Baldur's Gate 3 looks really fun. But I can wait on Baldur's Gate 3. I don't even know if I'll play Baldur's Gate 3 on stream. I've been, like, thinking of stream games. I need to finish Mother 3. I know, I've been so bad and I have not played it in a hot minute. I need to finish Mother 3. I don't even know if we finished... what is it? Katamari Damacy. We still might need to finish Katamari Damacy. But we have... Bomber Cyberfuck! I'm thinking about it. Let me see. I know it's on my wish list. What else is on my wish list? Manage my wish list. I have a Mori on my wish list. I don't even really want to play a Mori. I got spoiled for it, so I'll take that off. I have Demon Turf. I've been thinking about playing that. Ultra Kill. I don't know if I'd play Ultra Kill on stream, though. I feel like I'd be really fucking bad at... Well, no, I know I would be really bad at Ultra Kill. Because I played a little bit on Meat's PC, and I'm like, damn, I suck at this. I am not a movement shooter person. There's only up. Hi, Altair! Hi, hi! Have you ever played Limbo? I've heard of it. I've heard of it. I might buy it. Oh, it's so irresponsible, but... Oh! They have DLC out right now? What the fuck is the DLC? What is the DLC? Two new writers, Bass and Jay, are coming in from out of town to support the BRC crew. Oh, they're characters. Hope you had good cake today. I actually didn't have good cake. Marshall, thank you, thank you. Thank you, gamer. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the subby. I made some food at home. I have some pudding I made in the fridge. That's my birthday. That's my birthday treat. I was thinking of ordering a deep dish pizza. But between deep dish pizza and Cyberpunk, I think I would rather buy Cyberpunk. Because I know my dumbass, as soon as I order a deep dish pizza, that shit's just gonna be a pain in the ass. Playing fork knife with friends, so I'll have to lurk for the time being. Have a fun! Yeah! Have fun Fortniting. I haven't played it. I haven't even opened Fortnite in fucking forever. Ugh. Pizza. Yeah, but between pizza and Bomb Rush Cyberpunk, I think I'll choose Bomb Rush. I think that that's like the clear answer. Like that's just the one. Cause like pizza's already gave me $20. I might as well pitch in the extra $20 and just buy Bomb Rush. Why not, right? Ugh. I'll think about it. I'll give it a minute. I gotta think about it. the queer answer. I am the queer answer. What are you talking about? I'm the queer answer. Oh, I need some water. Ah, it's so true, King. Is it? Am I the queer? I feel like I am the queer answer. I feel like that's just people. I don't know how to describe it. I'm just the queer tuber. It just be that way sometimes. It be that way. But you love to see it. Oh my goodness. You know what? This is some. This is the Quancer. This was something very interesting. So I've been talking with some family that I haven't talked to in a long time. I've been talking with some very extended family that I haven't been able to talk to in a very long time. Well, they're not very extended, but essentially I haven't been in contact with these people for all my life, but they're family. So I finally got in contact with them and I was talking to them. And I was talking to one of my siblings, essentially. I have siblings that I haven't been able to talk to until now. And I was talking to one of them. I was like, hey, quick question. Does autism run in the family? And she was like, oh, yeah. Like, a bunch of us on this side of the family got tested, and we're, like, all on the spectrum. And I'm like, that makes so much fucking sense. And I'm like, oh my god, it makes so much sense. Oh, so that's... I've been sitting here, I'm like, damn, I was right. I was so fucking right. See, that saved me like $5,000 getting that tested. Now I know, I just know. It's so fucking obvious. I mean, it was obvious before. But now I'm sitting here, I'm like, oh my god. Like, that, whew. Relief. Like, it's such a relief to hear that. I'm like, I'm not crazy. Because I can't afford to get tested. But now I know. Unless you want normal pills. I mean, you really think they're gonna give me normal pills? I can't even get my ADHD meds. Let alone... Is there meds for the TISM? Is there meds for the TISM? I didn't know that there was meds for the TISM. Usually like... I thought they just gave you Adderall and they're like, here. Get the T and E. I mean, I get the T pretty easily. But I'd have to spend so much money on going to a psychologist and probably going to multiple of them and fucking, I'm like, okay, you know what? It just makes sense. If I know it's in my family, in my immediate family, I'm like, we're just gonna say it like it is. I don't think anyone can look at me and be like, ah, yes, that is a neurotypical person. I don't think that there is a single motherfucker on this earth that looks at me as like, yeah, that boy does not have autism. Hi, Nash. Hi, welcome. I don't know. I think me walking on the tiptoes of my feet for 12 years was a big ass sign. I think that's a big ass red flag. I think as soon as I looked at my Pokemon cards and organized them by year, by set, by number, then yeah, that was, yeah.
Birthday S.
Birthday S. Hi, Quaxly. Mwah. I think as soon as I opened up Pokemon Arceus and I was like, I'm gonna catch every Pokemon and then put them in Pokedex order and then make a national Dex and make it per- Yeah. That's just a touch of the TISM. I think that's more of a touch. I think that's me getting hit by a bus with the TISM. Like, it just be that way. It be that way. Anyway, oh, I beat Pokemon Arceus. Finally, I sat there and I've had the living Dex for a while, but I didn't have rank 10 in the Pokedex, and I didn't have like all of them at 10, like the level 10 thing. So like, I finished it, I beat it, I did the thing, I got all of them to level 10, I didn't perfect them. So I'm not gonna waste time for that, because you don't need to. So I got the shiny charm, and I got, like, it's done, I beat it! And I beat it today! I was like, shit! I think Pokemon Arceus has been my favorite, my absolute favorite, Pokemon game to date. I think it's been my absolute favorite. Instead of being isekai'd Hanika autism. Yeah, you're right. That's what I got. I don't even got the smart autism. I don't even got the smart, like, good at math, good at English, getting a degree autism. I got the gifted kid burnout and Pokemon hyperfixation. That's what I got. I got the. I'll be real. It really does feel good, like, to, like, have your suspicions answered. Cause I've had this idea for a very long time. I was pretty sure. Ever since I was like a teenager, I'm almost positive. Like, cause I knew I had ADHD, but I know that, like, and I know that the symptoms are very similar. But I'm like, there's no way I just have ADHD. So I sat here for like years, being like, I can't get diagnosed. Like, there's no way I can afford it. There's no way my family's gonna take me to get diagnosed. I don't even think I got the energy for that kind of like battle. Cause getting like tested as an adult and diagnosed as an adult is like impossible. They're like, oh, you can make eye contact? You're good at masking? No, you're not gonna get your diagnosis. And like, I just sat here kind of like struggling with like knowing, you know, but also feeling bad because you can't go the professional route. So I just kind of sat here and I'm like, yeah, I'm fine. But after years and years of like knowing and then finally having like it validated by family being like, yeah, you're probably autistic. It feels good. Like, it feels good to be like, have that out on the table and be like, cool, I'm not crazy. You know, because if like three, I think, what did she say? It was like two or three. It was her and another person, another one of my siblings. She's like, yeah, we got tested and we're all ADHD and we're all on the spectrum. And I'm like, yep, that tracks. Yeah, I got validated the cheap way. I know, right? It was interesting. Cause yeah, I guess it's a little personal. I won't go into too much detail, but for personal reasons, I haven't been in contact with this side of the family for all my life, basically. And it was kind of hard, cause for a lot of the times my life, I was told like, oh, these people don't want to talk to you. And I got found on like Facebook, essentially, by this family that I knew I had, but never talked to, and they're kind of like, we've been looking for you for years, and I was like, what? So I kind of had this weird, I've been kind of like dealing with that, of essentially being a lost person to these people, and getting in contact with them, and learning a lot more about like my family, and like a lot of these unknowns that I didn't know of in my life, right? Especially because it's a whole half the side of my family. I guess I could say it's like my dad's side of the family, right? So my entire dad's side of the family, I have not been like in contact with. Until very recently. I mean, kind of recently, like it's hard to explain and I don't want to get too in detail, but it's been really eye-opening. It's been really eye-opening. And I've been dealing with a lot of stuff. Hi, Kuma! Hi! I love you! Mwah! Hi, Kuma! I'm talking about a little bit of deep stuff, because I feel like I gotta, like, get it off my chest. And I feel like me talking about it also explains why I've been gone. Because so many things happened while I've been gone. But, it's been eye-opening. I found out that My heritage wasn't even where I thought I was from. I've been saying like that I'm Slavic for all of my life. I talked to my family and they're like, no, you're not Slavic. You're, what is it? Macedonian? They're like, you're Macedonian. I'm like, I'm Macedonian. What the fuck is a Macedonian? Like the cookie? Like macadamia? Like macadamia nut cookies? I was like, damn. So a lot of questions have been answered, and I've been like sitting here kind of dealing with the fallout of that, like the cookie. Not gonna lie, I didn't know what the fuck a Macedonia was. Like the nut. But, so that's kind of like where I've been. So I hope that kind of like explains like why I've been gone and some other things happen. That it's like so much has happened that I'm not gonna get into. But yeah, it's for the best though. How fitting for honey. Shut up. But it's been nice. It's really nice. Especially I've been talking to my half sister. So I have more siblings than I thought I did. I have way more siblings than I thought I did. So I've been talking to my half sister a lot. It was so funny. We were talking and she's like, she really likes K-pop, which I think is very funny. She's a total nerd like me. And we're talking. And I was like, yeah, you know, like I don't smoke, but I drink a little bit. I like drinking. And she's like, oh, us too. Like we love drinking. Like I got a whole bottle. I have a whole fridge full of soju. And I was like, soju. And she's like, yeah, it's like my favorite. We fucking love soju. I have a whole like fridge full at this point. And I was like, do you ever like what do you usually drink it with? And she's like, I like drinking it with Yakult. And I was like, oops. It was like this weird, like, we haven't met each other, but we had this like weird similar interest of our love of soju and Yakult. Bombastic side eye, criminal offense side eye. What did I do? What do you mean criminal offense side eye? But it was really funny. So, she really likes BTS. I was like, I like K-pop, but I'm a Stray Kids stan. I like Stray Kids. So, it was really nice. It was something that I haven't been able to have. But we've been talking a lot, and that's like really cool, I think. A lot of things? What do you mean, Coco? What do you mean? What do you mean by that? What do you mean? What did I do? I didn't do shit. I didn't do jack shit. Okay, I've just been vibing. I've been hanging out. I'm having a heart-to-heart moment, and you're side-eyeing me. I see how it is. NCT, I think she does. I'm pretty sure she does. She said she liked a lot of K-pop, and I'm not. I've always been on the J-pop side of it. I don't know. I've always been on the J-pop side of it. But they have dogs. I learned that they got dogs. They have two dogs, so I get videos of the dogs sometime, and it's very sweet. It's interesting. It's interesting. Can put it back to me, but it's fun. It's cool. Like it's really really cool. It's a feeling I haven't felt before. But yeah, so it's like a little ray of hope, you know. I've also been thinking about going back to school, but man, I haven't been in school in forever, and I'm like, shit, I don't even know where to start with college. I'm like, what do I do? Ah! Which dogs? I forget what breed the other one is. There's two of them. One of them is I think it's a golden retriever and a like a wiener dog. I think that's what it is. It's like a golden retriever wiener dog. So it's this law. It's basically a golden retriever in terms of fur and the look, but in a wiener dog body. And her name is Bailey. And she's very cute. She's very silly. I forget what the other one is, but I know that that's the other dog. And it's the silliest creature I've ever seen in my life. It's a wiener dog. I fucking love wiener dogs. Dog not dog feet. What do you mean dog not dog feet? What does dog not dog feet mean? I'm happy for you. Hopefully things keep looking up. Thank you. Yeah, life kind of like kicked me in the ass really hard again. And I kind of like lost everything. But I'm finally like getting back on my feet. So I got a new job. I got, hopefully I'll have new living arrangements. At the end of this lease, because I'm gonna be real, I hate not having AC. I need a place with AC. I hate this portable AC thing. I hate this. I want central AC. So I'm hoping to get a new place and go back to school, and it's a lot of, again, it's literally what happened a couple months ago where I got my ass kicked and I was like rock bottom, and then I finally got back up and then life kicked my ass again. So but I feel bad, you know, I feel bad because I've been wanting to stream. I've been wanting to stream and I felt like I'm neglecting my VTuber duties, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, okay, but side eye. Not the dogs, he means real dogs. Not the dogs, he means real dogs. What real dogs? Oh, dogs as in feet. No, I mean like a puppy. Like a dog. That's what you mean. No, like a dog. Like an actual dog. It's a wiener dog. It's a cute dog. She's so cute. I love dogs. But yeah. So, lots of stuff. That's what I thought you might. No. I meant like a real living, breathing creature. That's what I meant. Not my toes. Fuck it, I should buy Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. Fuck it, I'm gonna buy it. Irresponsible purchases! I love being irresponsible, it's worth it. You know what, I deserve it. I deserve it. I fucking deserve it. I deserve a little treat. I'm trying to buy the base game. Give it to me. Give me it. 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 Treat yourself. Give me it. Give me it. I've heard it's good too. $40 is a little steep, but I'll be honest, like, I fucking love Team Reptile. Team Reptile is like probably one of my favorite developers ever. I do not care how much it is, I just like supporting them. I like supporting them a lot. Where is it? Give me it! Give me it! Yes! Yes! Yeah! You are the treat. Teehee, thank you, gamer. I heard it's so good, too. I heard it's so good. I'm so hyped. It looks so good. It looks so good. I love... I know that there's leaks of a new Jet Set coming out. There's, like, leaks. But I'll be honest, I don't think anyone could do it better than Team Reptile. Just looking at how fucking stylish and awesome this game is, I don't think anyone's gonna fucking top it. I don't think a single person's gonna top it. Yay, it downloaded! Yippee! We'll play it in a second. We'll keep talking for a little bit, because I like talking with you guys. And they had to wait until someone else made a Jet Set Radio style game to make another one, Lamau. I know, right? Well, I think I saw the leaks, and it looks cool, but it looks like it's, if the leaks I saw were the ones, like, that people were telling me about, it looks cool, and it's cool that they're, like, acknowledging it, but it looks a little more, like, not realistic, but, like, I feel like the old, like, Jet Sets had this, like, such unique style that hasn't been found in games other than Team Reptile. Team Reptile has been the only people keeping that style alive and have been able to recreate it. And, like, as cool as, like, a more realistic, more updated version of Jet Set, I feel like it doesn't, like, it's not in the style of it. And that's why a lot of people like it, is that it's the style. And... yeah, like, upgrading is cool and being new gen is cool. I think I prefer, like, what Bomb Rush Cyberpunk's doing, where it's just make another future game. Just make Jet Set Radio Future 2 and people will be happy. Like, you don't gotta reinvent the wheel. So, and that's also kind of, like, why I am super cool with, like, supporting Team Reptile. Is that they know what the fuck they're doing. Like, they got Hideki Naganuma on the soundtrack. They made the soundtrack copyright free. So they made the soundtrack, like, available to use for streamers. Like, they know what the fuck they're doing. They know, I haven't played the game. Who knows, it could be dog shit, but I doubt it. From seeing everything I've heard about the game is positive. everything I've seen from the game looks fucking amazing. I wish more games went for style instead of realism. Yeah, like, I want the style. I don't want realistic beat. I want... I don't want Jet Set Radio graphics from 2050. I just want Dreamcast. I just want Jet Set Future 2, essentially. I want Jet Set, but with good controls. That's what I want. I want Jet Set Radio with good controls. That's all I want. So I'm hoping. I wonder what they're gonna do with the controls in this game. Cause I'm kind of hoping they don't feel like old Jet Set. Cause that's my main issue with old Jet Set Radio, is that those controls are tough. Even Jet Set Future, like, Jet Set Future was a lot better. Holy shit! Sometimes it's not my favorite. And yeah, it's probably like, you gotta get used to it kind of thing, but I'm kind of hoping that they updated it. They updated it. It also looks like they mixed it with, like, a little bit of Tony Hawk. There's, like, a little bit of Tony Hawk in there. I'm like, ooh. So there's, like, more tricks. And I'm wondering, I don't know how long it is. I'm gonna check how long to beat. I'm curious. How long to beat? I hope it's a little long. I don't want it to be, like, crazy long. But... Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. It's about 10 hours. Yeah, that's pretty good. 10 hours with extras, it's about 12. Hopefully it has some replayability, but I'm kind of liking shorter games, to be honest. Like, I'm at that point in my life where I'm like, I like shorter games. If it's too long, I'm never gonna beat it, you know what I mean? Like, I'm never gonna beat it. So I might as well get, like, 12 hours, mwah, perfect. Like, I don't want 40 hours. So I'll take it. Checking Twitter. Has anything happened on Twitter? I feel like Twitter has just been fucking nothing. It's a whole load of nothing. Or should I say X? It's called X now. And who bought me a fucking ETB? Who did this? Knickknacks for Nerds. Dino! You bought me an ETB? Dino bought me the Obsidian Flames ETB. Thank you, Dino! Y'all's fucking crazy. Y'all's crazy! Thank you so much. Thank you. I got the... thank you, guys! For real, y'all are so fucking nice, what the fuck? I don't deserve you guys. I don't deserve you guys. Y'all are so fucking sweet. Y'all are the coolest. Thank you. Fuck. Y'all's cool as shit. I got basically all my favorite things.
You do.
Mwah. You do? What do I do? Wait, what do I do? I already forgot what I said. Also, hi, Jeepu. Hi, Zipu. I tried to do a Pokemon Nuzlocke in, like, Discord VC, and I had a Zubat named Zipu, and so I've just been calling him Zipu. Me, if we're lucky, those won't arrive. Maybe. Hydrate and a stretch. Thank you, Altair. I don't think so, though. It'll probably take a couple days, but we'll at least have something to do on Thursday. I'm so excited. I'm actually, like, kind of want to build the thing now, but I should wait. We have Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. We can do that today, and then we'll do a bunch of hand cam stuff Thursday. Oh, I'm almost done with photo cards. I have been working on photo cards in my off time. I think I have a couple more. They take so long. They take so long. You guys have seen my photo card streams where I'm like an hour of photo card and I'm sitting here meticulously placing stickers and I'm like, but I've been working on them slowly but surely. Eventually, right? Eventually it'll get done. Teehee. Maybe we should just get into Bomb Rush. Maybe we should. Yeah, let's fucking do it. Bomb Rush. I'm so fucking hype. Where is it? Oh, wrong button. Hold on. Where's the button? Game. Gay. There we go. We did it. Okay, 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 okay.
It's time, it's time, it's time, it's time, it's time. It's time.
Let's take off, everybody! Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it?
This is the one game I've been so hyped to play for fucking ever.
For at least over a year. Ever since I heard about it. And that's been a long time. Oh, turn down the volume just in case it's loud. A Kaiba quote? Yes. Hold on. Which one's the Kaiba button? No, God! Not the Billy Hatcher theme. Is this one Kaiba? Hold on. Me too, Kaiba. Me too. Me too, buddy. Me too, buddy. I feel the same. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's happening. It's happening. Stay calm, everybody. It's happening. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. It's happening, it's happening, it's happening. It's time, it's time, it's time! Oh shit, hold on. Let me see something about the translation. I think it's... let me fix my translation real quick. There we go. And I'm gonna put it up a little bit. There we go. Okay, 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 okay. It's time, it's time, it's time. I hope it's not loud. Oh shit, it might be fucking loud as shit. Hold on. I can't adjust the volume and play it at the same time. Here, I'll put it to, let's do 21. That's a good number.
It's time, it's time, it's time!
Press any key. Does controller work? It does! Where's the sound? Oh. That's a surprisingly chill menu. Oh, I should change the stream. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't like how it tabs out every time I... Can I do, Hold on. Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Can I do... Oh my God, this is good. Video. Windowed full screen? Let's full screen. Can I? Oh my God, I think that's good. No, that's not it. Windowed, maximized window? It's still like, when I click out of it, it still stops. But that's okay, it's not, I don't have to, what's it called? Da-da-da-da-da. Tab out. Is this too loud? Oh my God, this is so good. But do we want it loud? That's the question. Do we want it a little bit loud? Because this soundtrack is already really good. Maybe I'll turn it down like 2. I want you guys to be able to hear me. Or like 3. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Oh my God, it's so sick looking. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Full cutscene. Oh, it looks so good! I need 2 teams on the roof. Close the rear gates. Oh shit, what's going on? I also forgot, I fucked up my OBS. I need to switch what side the chat's on.
But I don't want to stop the cutscene. I don't want to stop the cutscene!
Who's this nerd?
Huh?
Huh? Look, it's not beat. Oh, I thought it was first person for a second. I was like, what the? Oh, hello. Oh, it could- Yeah! Oh, that feels good to control. Yeah! Okay, I need to move chat. I have to. I can't read chat like this. I had it on the wrong side of the screen. I gotta move it. We gotta scoot it over. We gotta. There we go. Okay, cool. I'm a genius. Oh my God, it already looks so good though.
Hello, Direct Current. Hi, hi. Hey, yo, what's going on? Hey, bust me out too. I don't know, you kind of look like a nerd. How'd you get locked up in here, pretty boy?
Huh?
Huh? What do you mean? You don't look like the criminal type to me. I can still use you, though. Why are you calling me pretty boy, and why are you saying you're gonna use me? Can we not? Hello? You just met me. At least buy me dinner first.
Yeah.
There you go. So what's the plan? Oh shit, we gotta go. This control's good. You can kick? I can just beat- Oh my god. I can fucking cartwheel! No, this fucking- Oh my god, this feels so good already! Can I jump off walls? No, I can't. Can I kick off walls? Oh, this feels so good! I know I'm like not on skates yet, but oh. Not like that, honey. What do you mean? Like, how else am I supposed to take it? Oh my god. I know we're just like in the first area, but fuck. Again, is it not? It's not too loud, right? Hello.
Yo, nah.
Looks like someone is looking out for us, man. Got the cops losing their minds. We should make moves while we still can. Odds are at least one of us can get out. I'm Trice, by the way. What a fucking cool character design! I'm Foe.
What,
the foe? Damn, okay. Follow me, I know my way around. Now cartwheels are faster than walking in me. Yeah, no, they're definitely slower. I think it's fine, poggers.
Hey, yo.
Here, have some of this gear I found. Use that boost pack to jump over there. Press X again a mini-air to do an air dash. Don't get too hasty. Is that a Nintendo 64 cartridge right there, by the way? I think that is. No, wait, that's a TV. Never mind, I'm stupid. I thought that was a pickup. Oh, shit. Oh, there's like wall grabs and oh my god, there's a wall grab. Oh, thank the Lord for a wall grab. Oh, this is fucking awesome. Oh, it's so good.
What's up, dog?
Still with me? I got you out, so now you can return the favor. Also, I will say this. Another thing I really like that Team Reptile does, they do really good, like, representation of, like, people of color. And it's really fucking cool. And I like that. Because the original Jet Set had some shit that wasn't really okay. But this game has some really, really, really fucking cool and, like, really respectful designs for, like, people of color. And I like that. I like that a lot. And that's something Nintendo's too fucking scared to do! So, like, or no, it's not Nintendo, it's Namco, right? Well, it'd be on a Nintendo system. Whatever. That's something that the new Jet Set, too scared to do, I bet. Throw one of my crew's pieces on this wall, let me know who they are dealing with. Bomb Rush Crew, that's the name. Use R1 to do it. So fucking kudos to- Oh, shit. Oh, that's- Oh, whoa. Oh, that's really cool. What the fuck? Now let's get out of here before they spot us. Okay, come on, let's go. Let's go, buddy. Come on, let's go. Can I get in here?
Yo.
Head on into here by sliding with R2. What, don't trust me? Oh my god, they're sliding! Oh my god! Oh, this is gonna be so cool. Can I do it? Oh my god. This is so fucking awesome. We love vandalism. I love vandalism! Hey, y'all up here.
Yo.
What took you so long? You'll need those skates. See you further on. Use L1 to switch between foot and right. Whoa, you can switch? Okay, how does this feel? Okay, this is very much... It's definitely more in line with original Jet Set, but it's way more... Oh my god, I can turn in a circle. It's way better. It's a little bit, what's it called? A little, like... not stiff. It's got weight to it. That's a good way to put it. It's got some weight to it. And I like that. Oh, we got the backwards still? Can I hold it? No, it's just one. It's a little heavy, but that's like, it's good. It feels like the original, controls. But without the turning problems. So I'm not trying to turn right and just going straight and like running into a wall. Oh, I love that system. It combines, it feels... So like, the original Jet Set, the first Jet Set, when you did graffiti, it took like a long time and it wasn't as satisfying because you'd have to like circle and then like turn or whatever. And it was like, how do you describe it? It was a little clunky. And then the second Jet Set Future had where you just hold the R1. And it was good because it was easier to spray paint. And it still was very satisfying. And I liked that better than the first one. But it was very spammable. This one I feel like mixes like the satisfaction of like completing a combo with like it being fast. Because I bet you could get real fast at it. L2 to boost, see what's up. So these are for my boost. L2. Which one's L2? This one. Oh, and I could just hold it. Yo, nah. There's lots of boost options to get momentum, too. Step off my skates. And then we do... What was it? This? Ah, nice. Fucking awesome. Oh my god, look at the fucking art! Look at how cool the fucking art is! Ah! It's so cool! I'm such a fucking nerd for this right now, dude! It was just past this, I think. Can you take a look across the cafeteria here? You betcha. What is it, this? Let's see how easy it is to... Oh, it's good. So there's multiple... ways you can kind of do it. Anything in here? Oh my god. So, I don't think there's one set way to do it either. You can kind of spam it, I think. I think there's something back here. I want to explore. Oh my god, it doesn't... I don't get scared to jump over shit and fall. Oh fuck, can I boost on this? I can. Oh my god. I can boost. Oh, it feels good. Oh, I think this is... Oh, I'm in heaven right now, chat. Down here, would you do the honors? Use square, triangle, or circle to kick open the windows. Cartwheel through the window! Oh, I wanted a cartwheel. Okay, did he come with me? Okay, cool, let's go, buddy. Let's go. I forget his name already. What's up? Trice. We can get to the roof through here. That'll be our way out. Look over there. Huh? What's up? Prime or real estate? Why don't you show me you're the real foe? It's free real estate. Oh my god, that's so cool. I can't read what that says though. Oh, I think it says bomb rush. Sick. Not bad. You aren't lying about your skills when you visual. Stay where you are. Who the fuck are you? Oh my god, who are you? Chief Irene Retveld reporting. Oh, it's a girl. Our other suspects have started running about outside. Right. I am engaging. Retfield? Ah, shit. I'll hold him off. The rocket cops are here. Can I spray him? Do I spray him like I do in the original? I do. Oh, can I? Oh, I can punch them. Wait, I have a punch attack move now. Oh my god, there's like beat 'em up mechanics. Come on, let me at him. Do I? Oh, I do just kick them. Oh, I like this so much better. Just beat the shit out of them. Am I supposed to spray them a little more? No, I don't think so. Let me ow. So if I'm on skates, I can't kick. So automatically de-equips them. How do I hit her? Maybe I gotta wait till she falls. Like she goes after me. Come on. Get over here. I don't think I go up high enough to reach her in the air. Come on, what do you want me to do? Do I kick her in the- Oh, I kick her down! And can I spray her again? No. Ouch, shit! Hold on. Oh, so when you get hit, I think that de-equips it too. Just stun lock, fuck you, oh god. I keep pressing the dash button by accident. Okay. I don't know what the heat meter up there is for either. Ow. Fuck. Oh, I got a bat. Oh, so that's like my low kick. So if I do this to kick her out of the air and then I can low kick. Oh. Okay, I'm getting the hang of it. So you really do just beat the shit out of them, huh? Oh my god, the style is so good. Oh, you got the door open now, okay. I feel like I can trust you, Trice. Might as well be crewmates. With you on my team. I mean, he did say he was gonna use us, so that's probably a bad idea to trust him. Sheesh. We could go all city. Yeet! Oh my god, I forgot to open tits. I'm so sorry. I knew I was forgetting something. Hello, loves. Welcome, welcome. I forgot to open tits. My bad. It's trying to open. Give it a minute. Is it gonna open? Hello. Hi, hi. Oh my god, my mouse disconnected. No wonder.
Hold on.
How we doing? I missed you. I'm doing good. It's my birthday. I'm trying to fix my mouse, though. My mouse is being weird. I probably gotta update the drivers. Hope life is- it's- life is life. Life is a thing. Hold on, I must re-authenticate on this. Logging complete. Okay. Oh shit. Yay, there's your yeet. It's my birthday, hi! Yes. Get us out of here alive and you got it. Hey, let's go then. We're playing Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. Sprinkling Faith, Trust, and Pixie Dust. Thank you. Oh my god. Who are you? Also, what a fucking cool design. Good vibes and money. Yes. I like the money bit. I like that. I need that. Give me that. Oh my god, what a... Did I just die? What the fuck? I wasn't expecting major character death in the first 20 minutes? Oh, I love these designs. This is too chill for what just fucking happened. What the fuck? This is too good. Good morning, why don't you? Finally woke up, did you? I'm alive? How am I alive? What do you fucking mean by that? Welcome to our brand new hideout. Murdered by cops. Is the guy a cop? That weird dude with the records? I don't know. I don't think he's a cop because he was beating up cops. Oh my god, this is so cool. It's modeled after the one in Future. You know what? Everyone gets cake and cinnamon buns as confident. Oh, I want a cinnamon bun. I love low poly pigeon. Hold on. There's so much happening. One, low poly pigeon. Holy fuck. Two, I would literally kill somebody for a cinnamon bun right now. Holy fuck, you just made me so hungry. The ops got him. The ops got my boy. Guessing so, but I guess we don't know. I don't think it's a cop. I don't think he's a cop. I think it's like another villain. I think the cops are going to be one villain, and then this guy's going to be another villain. Or he's not a villain. And he has some other plans. Oh my god, I'd love a pie. I was telling people, I'm like, the only two things I want for my birthday are Bomb Rush Cyberfunk and a pizza. I got Bomb Rush Cyberfunk. I'm probably not going to get the pizza, but now I want pizza and a cinnamon bun. Fuck you. I say with love. Damn, I want one so bad. Here, meet the rest of the crew. Also, she's such a bad bitch. She's such a bad bitch. She's got like her outfit reminds me of Space Channel 5. Oh my god, what a bad bitch. My name is Belle Heya. Oh my god, I love her giant flip phone. Don't get any ideas. This girl is married to her phone for life. Oh my god, I love her. Mwah! Extra mozzarella loves. You're gonna make me hungry. Don't make me hungry. Oh my god, she's so cute though. I kind of like her more than Gum. I was never a big Gum fan. I like her. I love her. I love this design. She's so cute. Look at her cute blue lipstick. Oh my god. These designs are just so good. Like, this is just great. You look kind of pathetic without a head, so I got you a new one. What? A new head, that is. A new head. Oh my god, I'm Chainsaw Man. Oh my god, what the fuck is my head? What a fucking- Oh! Duh! This is the guy in all the fucking concept- I thought it was gonna be a helmet. No, it's my fucking head. Her outfit is so fucking cute. The fucking, like, arm warmers, the puffy sleeves. Oh my god. Does this mean I died? Yeah? Decapitated. So I'm alive again. Friend of mine hooked you up with standard issue Cyberhead. I have to do until we get Foe's head back. It's not uncommon nowadays. What do you mean? There are Cyberhead heads all over New Amsterdam. So what do we call you aside from Cyberhead? Can I have a custom name? Well, Pretty Boy ain't gonna cut it anymore. Hey, I'm still pretty with my robot head. I don't know, I think he's kinda cute. See, she's a bad bitch! How about Red? Red. Red's cool. Here, take this. I got a fucking skateboard. Belle will show you the ropes. So I got skateboard, I got skates. We're gonna get a bike. Okay, so grinding is easy, but you gotta know how to use your air dash. Use X in the air to activate it. See if you can do this combo. Oh my god, it's the original tutorials. Oh my god, the song! I'm not even paying attention. I'm like, holy fuck, what a song. Hold on, let's just vibe. Let's just vibe for a second. I'm so happy. This soundtrack is copyright free. I can use this shit for stream. Oh my god. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up. Hold on. Let's see. Wait, I'm gonna see how she did it. Want me to show you again? Yes. Oh, I'm lagging a bit. Oh no, I might have to turn the... Oh, I'll have to turn the graphics down a teeny bit. Oh, I go onto the thing. Okay, okay, okay. I gotta mess with options real quick. Video. VSync off, quality level. Let's put it on high. Yeah, we'll do high. What's the difference between high and... Oh. Yeah, we'll do high. High should be okay. Apply. That should help. Okay, there we go. Okay. X to air dash. Oh, I fucked up! Oh, I'm still bad at this game, but it's okay. We'll figure it out. I'm trying to learn how to do boosts and shit. But I don't even think I'm supposed to. Hit it! There we go! Oh, fuck yeah. I did it. Next up, check this for size. Fair warning, this one is tricky. I'm so ingrained with the fucking music. Okay, I go board, and then I go down. Okay. Oh. My. Fucking. God. This is insanity. Oh, and it feels... It really does feel good to control. It feels really good. This one is different. I want to see you do at least 15 tricks. Tricks while grinding in the air. Don't just spam tricks. Use square, triangle, circle again right when you finish your trick. So there is a timing to it too. So like in future. I'm gonna cream my pants with this game, chat. I'm gonna cream my pants. Like this is perfect. This is so good. Okay, let's do this. I got 11, 12, 15. Oh my god. I missed! I'm dumb! I don't think that counts though. Quick learner? Oh, it does! I guess you've done this before, haven't you? I totally have. Teehee. Mwah, been nice playing with you, Mr. Red. She's so cute. Oh, let's stay in touch. I think. Man, I'm learning my type of women right here, right now. Damn, this is an old model. You can have it. Use it for a lot of things. I'll show you sometimes. God, I want a flip phone so bad. Hey, over here, man. You can use your phone with R to check the map. R, what do you mean? Like, press down on it? Oh, it's, for some reason, it's not R. Graffiti. Hold on. Okay, I'm doing it with Oh shit, you can unlock shit? Music? Beats for the hideout. You can turn it on, turn it off. How do I make it go away though? How do I make it go away? Oh. Okay, so I don't. Where's the map though? It's a mini map! Oh my god! Oh my god, wait, that felt so good. Hold on. I wanna do that again. Oh. Hello, Trice. Hello.
Yo, what's up?
Let's hope your head stays on this time, so we won't have to teach you all this again. Listen up, we're the Bomb Rush crew. In this world, it's about getting up and having fun. You want respect? Get rep. To get rep, you gotta paint. Simple as that. Let's see you hit up some graffiti spots in our new hideout. Throw up some pieces and get at least 20 rep, then we can talk. Okay. Do I have an option between... Okay, I have skateboard. Oh. The art is really cool. Oh my goodness, wait, the announcer is the same from Lethal League. Oh, I love that art. I think that art's my favorite. That's so cute. I don't know how accurate you have to be with the paint. Maybe that's like a points thing. Oh, so cool. Oh!
Yo.
Wait, hold on, I'm doing stuff. I see you. That seals the deal. I want you in my crew, man. Are you down?
Yo.
Listen, Rand, I started the Bomb Rush crew with one goal. To go all city. I'm talking getting up in all the boroughs and beating every crew in New Amsterdam. Okay. What do you need me for? I wasn't finished. Your previous head, he was called Foe. Crazy good writer like you ain't never seen. One of the big three in New Amsterdam. Watch him on our crew. With him on our crew, we'd be able to go all city without breaking a sweat. Told me he'd join the crew if he could get away. Now I intend to keep my end of the deal. So I have a body, but I don't have his memories. Or his skill. Like, I'm relearning stuff. I'm confused. Hold it. You said Foe got decapitated. The only thing left of him is this body, right? Yes, but no. What I want you to do is to get your head back. Trice? You really think his head is, you know? Pudding! Hi! Thank you for the biddies! Oh my god! Hi, hi, hi! How are you doing, Pudding? I'm playing Bomber of Cyberpunk. Hi, 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 hi! I hope you're doing good! It's good to see you. We're getting some deep lore shit here. Let me explain. That night, I saw him with my freaky eyes. DJ Cyber is obsessed with the inner workings of the brain. Say he's a special machine to look into the minds of his victims. Messed up. Still, he's the biggest DJ in all of New Amsterdam. Hell, I've been waiting for that new mixtape. Because if anyone steal a head and keep it, it'd be him. What do you think, Red? So, he's like our DJ, what is his name? DJ K or whatever? So he's like that guy, but he's bad in this game. God, stomach sick, no! I hope you're doing good. I'm doing good. I'm having a fun day. I get it. The old me, Foe, I want to know who he was. I want to find my head back. See, he's aching to get his old fleshy brain back. So it's settled. Trice, you do know DJ Cyber controls the most powerful crew in town, right? It's true, they call themselves Futurism. Oh my god, Jet Set Future, oh my god! Just the other day, they beat the Franks in a crew battle. The Franks are the ballers in Versum Hill. They've all got mixed roots, if you know what I'm saying. Blasting electro-funk all day, they don't like to be messed with. These dogs can bark all they want, but they're on the leash of DJ Cyber now. We can use that grudge to get them to slide us some info on the DJ's whereabouts. That should be our first move. This way is the Frank's territory, Versum Hill. Let's head out. Can I fuck around in the hideout first? Looks like Franks are barricading the streets around here. This is Versum Hill, alright. Let's split up and look for the hideout. Oh, so each crew's got a hideout. I see. Well, let's fuck around and find out, I guess, right? Can I break this? No, I cannot. Okay. That makes sense why I can't break it. Let's spray some shit. There's nothing this way. I'm looking for it. Maybe it's just past here. Oh my goodness, this is so cool. Okay, we got some boost stuff. Oh, you can high-five these guys. Okay, and there's three. Oh, it's totally a quest. Oh, I see. Okay. Which is the boost button again? I'm like, forgetting. So that's the trick button. That's the jump button. I'll figure it out. Oh, I missed again. Hold on. I'm learning. Let's see. I guess I don't really need a lot of boost, huh? So I gotta high-five these guys without falling. I see. I'll figure it out eventually. I'm getting there at least. So I got one, and I think it wants me to like do that thing in a. May I suck at this game? Maybe I'm bad. But I mean, we knew that. I played the other two. Hit it! Yeah! So that's this boost. What does that do? Oh, I bet that's the hideout. Fucking bet. I wanna look around though. There's some graffiti spots, I bet. Yeah, there it is. I wonder what that did though. Let's freaking do some shit. Okay, so it's like a star. There's a couple. Oh, who are you? Oh! What do you think you're doing, you toy? Messed up our piece. Think this is some kind of game? Get out of here. No. Oh. He slid under the- okay. Well, I'm not getting out of here. I'm gonna fucking spray some shit. So I bet it's gonna be mechanic like Jet Set, where the more you spray, the more enemies come out. How do I get up there? There's gotta be a way. Oh, who are you? Oh, is that what's her name? Can I catch up to her?
What's up?
So did you see any Franks? Okay, well if you do head after them, that should lead us to the rest. Okay, I'll do that. Let me see the thing I unlocked. Because I guess this is not the hideout. Oh, it's that thing. What is this? Oh, it's just secret. Buttercup. Oh, each have different patterns. Oh, so you remember the patterns and then you can do them. So, that's gonna be a little- oh, I'm gonna be bad at that, but I'll see what I can do. That's cool. So this gives you all your patterns. Oh! That's actually really cool! I'm gonna be so bad at remembering them, but that's okay. Can I go- I wanna get up there. I just don't know. I don't know if I can. Or maybe. Maybe I can. If I can get up here. But I probably can get up there. Because this is what she's doing. She's vibing. If I just do this. Ah, shit. I'll figure it out. There we go. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, good shit! Oh, I fucking love this song. This is the song that was in all the trailers. Enough of you, enough. Just can't get enough. Okay, we fucked around. We found out. Let's head over here. I think I need to get off my skates. What's the button? That is... what is this? I just dance? Oh, that's cool. It's this button. Yeah! Just can't get enough. Just can't get enough. Let's see if I remember what the thing was. Yeah, I did remember! Ooh, that's really pretty. Also, ass! Damn! Oh, I want to get in here. Get me in here. Oh shit, I did not want to do that. I must- yeah! Oh, I'm getting good at that. Do-do-do-do. It feels really easy to combo shit in this game. Oh, it's huge. This area is fucking ginormous. Do 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 do. Is there anything else here? I'm like wanting to explore everything. I don't want to miss anything. But I think I got everything. I can see why this would have a ton of replayability. It's huge! Oh shit! Oh, they got bikes! Earn enough rep by doing graffiti to get attention. Okay. So yeah, it's like the other one. Let's get over here. So we got this. Bell, what is this? Hey, Red! If the Franks are giving you a hard time, I need to- Oh, I should not text and skateboard. First off, just ignore them, but also, just do graffiti and they'll have to pay attention. Okay, thank you, Bell. Get me out of here. Okay. Do 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 do. I don't know which one's this one. Oh my god! Okay, so they're probably gonna start chasing me. Or I talk to them. Oh, okay, so that's like up there. There's also one up here. How to get up there? Probably from there. I will grab some of this though. Oh shit! Can I get in here? I wonder if I can break in there. Can I do like a downward smash? No? Can I grind on these? No! I can break them, but I can't do much else. Oh, that's so fucking cool! Oh, there's another high five guy here. Oh! So those are like extra pickup things. Okay. Hi, Holler! Welcome! I know I'm like learning a bunch of stuff, so I'm fucking up a lot, but I'm getting the hang of it, I think. How you doing, Holler? Let's get this shit up here. I like how it tells you. It gives you a couple options. That's a cool one. Okay, so there's that one. I gotta figure out which one's which. Open your phone. I know I can open my phone with that. And also, I'm going backwards. Fuck. Pretty good. That's good. I'm glad. It's my birthday. I hope there's some Lethal League callbacks in this. I really hope, like, I just see Candyman. I just want I want Candyman to be in this game. Happy birthday, I know, right? Damn! Oh shit, I fucked up. There's this one. I can get up there easy, though. Give me up here. Oh shit! That's kinda hard. But I can grind on this, huh? If I do this... I got this. I can do this. Or not! Is this- Yeah, it's by the same people, it's Team Reptile. This is Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. I've been so hyped for this game. Oh, how the fuck do I get up there? I think I'm just not jumping at the right time, though. Oh, it's so it feels so good, Holler. Like, this is so good. Get up there! I suck! I am so fucking bad at video game. I'm missing something for sure. Maybe I can get it through, like, this way. I'm like barely making it. Let me try again. Can I make... I wonder how I turned around on that ramp. Why did I not go up higher? I guess that's not a high jump. That's like a vertical or a horizontal. I need like air. Give me this. I'm gonna do this if it's the last thing I fucking do. I wanna get all the graffiti bits. There's gotta be a way. Maybe if I go on here, and then here, or does doing tricks gain me speed? Lots of mechanics I don't know about just yet. Or I just need a, like, boost. It could be just I need more boost. I already used it. We'll come back to it. There's also this guy here. Let's see. Can I get all these high fives done? Wherever they are. I guess you get boost from grinding on stuff for a long time, huh? Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. There's something up there. Maybe I can get it. Let's see. Now we can do tricks. Because it wants me to obviously... I wonder if I can make that jump. Probably if I'm less horizontal with it. I'm trying out a lot of shit, chat. I hope I'm not boring. I am just intrigued by the mechanics of this game. I also want to get... I want to get good. Damn. Maybe I'm not supposed to do that yet. Do-do-do-do. I know I can get probably this guy. I gotta find all these little guys too. I don't know where it wants me to go. I'll figure it out. Let's fuck around and find out a little more. Do some easier ones, because there's a bunch of these ones hanging around everywhere. It really feels very Tony Hawk. Oh shit, wait. Oh no! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I don't know how I made that. Nice. Can I- oh, I fell. There's nothing special I can do here. I like it. I like the mix of Tony Hawk and what's it called, and Jet Set. I think it's really cool. Oh, I forgot to jump. This isn't a Team Reptile knows how to do shit. And it controls so well. Can I get up here, please? Can I? I am dumb. Please. It's alright. We're bad before we're good, right? Is there something up here, too? There's a collectible up here. There's gotta be- I wonder if there's like a power-up for vertical jump. I need to look up like all these singers in this soundtrack. Cause this shit is so fucking good. This shit is ridiculously good. Get on the thing! Get on the thing! No! I guess we should do a quest, huh? We should continue- oh wait, hold on. No, we shouldn't. Hold on. Fuck yeah. There's a couple. I wonder what kind of challenges these are gonna be. He is right there. This game is so good, Space. Got yourself some rap, you think you could take me on? Yeah, bitch. Watch. Okay, so they're these ones. Is this too mellow? I don't think it is too mellow. A wall ride. Easy peasy. I think I'm almost positive Too Mellow is on the soundtrack though. If they didn't get Too Mellow on the soundtrack, they're not smart. I did it. Like, no, I did it. I did the thing. Did I miss one? Oh, I might have missed one. A wall raid? Yeah. I did it. Oh, I'm supposed to go to the... Oh, I missed one. Okay. Let me up here. God, I love wall riding. It's so... Oh, it feels so sexy. Oh, I fucked up. Do 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 do. I gotta learn to time my, like, jet boost. Oh, it's so good. There's some Too Mellow. They better have got Too Mellow. Lucky shot. Oh, so there's some graffiti. Oh, so you're doing these and you get new fucking graffiti and shit. Ah! So cool. Hey, Trice, what's up? Hey, man. Bell just gave me your number. Make sure to pick up new graffiti. Check the graffiti app in your phone for the designs you have and how to pull them off. Fuck, thank you, gamer. It's down here. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Zone west. Up left, or up right, left down, up. Okay. Let's check the map. So there is a guy behind me.
He's right behind me, isn't he?
Do 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 do. Where is he?
He's right behind me, isn't he?
There he is. Hey, buddy. Hey, bud. What's up? Challenging me. See if you can get times X multiplier by leaning into the corners. Before a corner, keep leaning in that direction of the turn by holding. You can lean. Oh, you get speed. Oh. Oh my goodness, that's cool. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. So then we lean into it. Oh, fucking cool. That's awesome. All right, you know some stuff. So let's see, do it again and then jump. Oh no, that's just new graffiti. Oh, the graffiti is so sexy in this game. This. I fucking missed it, ho! I swear to God, I have no depth perception. Come on. I'm gonna keep doing this. I think I suck. I think I'm bad at this chat. Do, do, do. I'm gonna play this so much. I'm gonna beat this and then just literally immediately replay it. Can I fucking have my thing, please? I don't know how to... I wonder if it's just because I'm using a PS2 controller. And I keep... Instead of going completely right, it's like... putting me at an angle. Because that's just how I use the sticks. Okay. I gotta learn to be straight for once in my life. I know, this is unsung territory for me. Do 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 do. It might also be camera, I'm not very good at the camera just yet. Can I... Motherfucker. Okay. I'm going to get this, I swear to God. Lord help me. This is the worst. Oh, honey is bad at video games! I'm just gonna... I am so stupid. I am laughably bad. How? I am so bad, chat. What is wrong with me? What is wrong with me? I like the stream where Honey tried to get one graffiti for a long time. Okay, let's see. Come on, go back. Go back, go back, go back. That was bullshit! There's no way! No! I am so good at just missing it. I'm so good at not hitting it. I'm like, the best. How? Why? Maybe I don't need a dash. Maybe that's where I'm fucking up. Where is it? Screams and cries. Oh my god, okay. Cool. It's not even like that good, in my opinion. It's not even like my favorite. Okay, let's go to the next guy. He's up here. I like the streamer, honey. Took a long time to get that. There's this guy over here. He's vibing. And then, yeah, this guy's up here. Where is he? Did I just miss him? I will get this, though. I need that. Hey, buddy. There you are. Hey, bud, what's up? Paying your BRC crap all over my piece. Think you're all that, Cyberhead? You don't have roots like me. You can't even keep a combo down the hill. Sure about that? Okay, he wants me to jump. Push some guy out of the way. Push a couple guys out of the way. Where are you going? To the truck? Around the truck? This is a lot. This is a long way. You want me here just to move? Manualing keeps your combo going. Press R2 to manual down the hill. What does manual mean? R2. Oh, like that. So it wants you to go down here. What is manual? Oh, so it keeps your combo going. Oh, so I'm like not losing my combo. That was just the beginning. Oh. Go down, jump up here, grab it. That's a cool one. Looks like the Fun Police is on the way, aka the police. We've been on their list for a while, we'll be skipping this one. In case you survive, we the Franks got 70 rep. Wanna play again? Get at least that much. Okay. Vandalism detected! Mobilizing op- oh my god. They got the cop pods. So I need 70 rep to gain access to the Franks court. Got it. Oh god, leave me alone. I gotta figure out where that went. Oh, there it is. Just can't get enough. Just can't get enough. Get it! Oh my god. I'm so good at video games. Can I go backwards? I can if I press backwards. I want to figure out how to hit the high five of all these guys. Okay, I need to hit more graffitis. So up here. Oh, what? You could trick off the- oh god. Oh god. Oh, hello? Did I fuck it up somehow? Oh, I forgot the button. Get me up here, please. Get me up here. No, I do not want the- There we go. Can I grind on it? Let me grind on it. Okay, cool. Wait, I still got graffiti I wanna do. I still got shit I gotta do. I have plans. These are hard. I don't know if I'll be able to get all these guys. Let me see if I can get that one. That's what I wanna get. I wanna get that one right there. Now that I know that you can lean into things, maybe that's probably what I gotta do, is get speed by doing that. Cause you can get lots of speed. And I can go backwards by holding back, right? Oh, I love that. Oh, that's such a cool mechanic. So you don't want to lean too much? Because if you lean too much, then you're just like slowing yourself down. So I need to go on this side. Right. Oh, there's not enough places to lean. Let me up here! Oh my god! Okay, maybe we don't. I have to just be bad, you know? I think I'm just bad. I think I'm just bad at the video game. Or I can get speed here and then jump to the side. Oh, I don't know. There's gotta be something I need to unlock. I'll figure it out. Well, let's go to the court. Whatever that was talking about. Where is it, though? Hello? Is it gonna... Oh! This way. Is it up those stairs right there? No, it's up here. Oh! Here it is. It's just to humble me. It's just telling you to fuck off. Just can't get enough. Hey! Hey, Trice! What's up? I like how it's kind of more story-oriented than future. Well, Trice and crew. Oh my god. They call me the Flesh Prince. The Flesh Prince of Bel-Air? Welcome to my court. Don't mind the boys, they have to entertain themselves somehow. Prince is a prodigy when it comes to all things meat and metal. He built all these dudes. What? I'm the best there is. Whenever someone's lost their arm, they come to me. Or in rare cases, when they've lost their mind. Mm? Yeah, they call me that too. So you were the one who gave Red his cyberhead. Oh! Mm-hmm. So you are like my dad? Ooh, well. I don't create people, I rebuild them from whatever we can find. You are not any different. He said to come back for a checkup. Got no complaints. Yeah, looks alright. So, Prince, I figured DJ Cyber still has this guy's original head. You know the DJ. Think you can slip me some info? Huh? He's walking, he's talking, isn't he? I'm not giving you the lowdown on DJ Cyber, not a chance. This guy doesn't even know where his head is. No idea of his own blood. I always hit my dunks, metalhead, you know why? This leg is from a top Puerto Rican high jumper. Aha! Gotta know your roots, you know what I'm saying? Roots is like a big thing in this game. That's interesting. Red? Red, 1 second, come with me. Where's my head from? They keep talking about roots. Can I tell them to fuck off and spray this? Fuck you. Oh, that was disrespectful as fuck. I love it. Okay, where'd she go? Where is she? Where'd she go? Oh, she's behind me. This is one of these guys, though. Hello. Oh, I see how that works. Okay. There's a couple of them. She should be right over here. There she is. Oh shit. Oh, there's a lot of them. So not any different, huh? Red, the Franks. We can take them on. Yeah. She's right. We have the rep. They can't ignore us. The Code of the Street says we can battle them for info on the DJ. Damn. Alright, let's do it. Oh. Hello? Hello? The police? Stop staring at me with them big- Oh, it's this bitch. Irene here, according to the primary vandal. Engaging. A fucking boss fight? Are you joking? Get me out of here. Get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here. I do not want to- Oh god. Oh shit. So I can't go that far, cause she's- What does that do? Am I supposed to- Oh, I'm supposed to grind on it, bet. Can I? Hold on. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no. I gotta break out. Unless this is gonna help me jump on her. I assume it's a bad thing getting hit by those. Unless it's like that one fight in Future where I should be like baiting them. I wanna beat up these guys. Give me a minute, bitch. Damn. Slow your roll. Fuck. Maybe I just ignore these guys. Can you fucking not? Okay, I gotta figure out how to hit her. My assumption is kind of just going around this and seeing what I can do. What do I do? There we go. Oh, fuck. Yeah, it is like the one Future one. You hit the front and then it goes. Ah, there we go. Yeah, fuck you and your stupid helicopter. Fight me, bitch. Ow. Unless I'm getting hit too much. Where did she go? Oh, she's over here. Get over here. Stop fucking running, bitch. Stop fucking. Ow. Give me this. Stop fucking running, asshole. Okay, give me up here. Thank you for the follow, Fire Demon Queen. Hello, welcome. Ooh, she almost hit me. Oh, fuck. Hello, welcome. I'm playing Bomb Rush Cyberpunk. How are you doing? Get her ass. Get her ass. No. There we go. I wonder if I'm supposed to be beating her up or if I'm supposed to be doing something else. Oh my god, big gun. Oh my god, big gun. Can you not do that? Oh, it is. It's the fucking. Okay. I know what I'm doing. It is literally exactly the Future fight. Unless they're not supposed to. Do they get in the ground or can I jump on them? I could jump on them, right? No? You'd think I'd be able to grind on them. Happy birthday, thank you! Yes, it's my birthday. I'm playing the game that I was most excited to play. Yeah, get over here, bitch. Fuck! Can you not? Can I not? I suck. There we go. Get her ass. Get her ass. Get her ass. Get her ass. Fuck! Fuck! Get back on the ground! Man, I probably need a sprayer, honestly. That's why I should probably be- Where'd she go? Oh, there you went. Come on, where is she? Oh, easy. You just gotta hit her out of the air a couple times. I don't know what the claw thing is supposed to be doing. Because it's hit me a couple times and it didn't do shit. I just broke them real easy. Okay, goodbye. Bye. That's it? Okay, cool. Thanks, gamer. Anything in here that I can do? Nah. So I guess we gotta battle those guys. There's also these dudes. I could try to hit all their hands. I think I start up here. If I could figure out how to. There's a lot. So I think you do start here though. Should we try a little bit of a challenge, chat? Should I suck at the challenge real quick? There's six of them. That's a lot. Ass. Oh, am I supposed to manual? I missed his hand? If I manual. Oh, if you manual, you keep it. Oh, nice. Okay, now I know. Until you, like, jump. Okay. But you can manual keep it. Okay. Do, 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 do. That's not a grind? I swore that would be a grind. Okay. That's kind of- these challenges are always kind of a- They're very much like trial and error, right? Like, you gotta, like, just keep doing it. Until you muscle memory it. Okay. Hey, buddy. But once you learn where all them are and the specifics. So I'm supposed to get. There we go. Please. Okay. And I'm supposed to manual. And I can do that. Okay. I see. Oh, well, fuck me, I guess. Dude, almost got busted. Haha. What you got, huh? Oh. I was mid combo, you asshole. This is a call out, Prince. You win this battle and you tell us where to find the DJ. Well. And if we win, your whole Bomb Rush crew will follow my command. Huh? Who the fuck are you? Hmm? It's the old heads. Oh my god, so retro. Hey. Listen up, young'uns, and listen. Are they all fucking boomers? They're grandpas. Time to settle the beef between BRC and the Franks once and for all. Only one way to find out who's truly the greatest. That's to go face to face in a crew battle. Is it gonna be like the ones where you tag their backs? Show us how to trick and whatever, and the crew with the higher score after 2 minutes. You got that good. Alright, now let's jam. Who the fuck are these guys? Just can't get enough. So we're doing like tricks and shit. Oh fuck, I fucked up. Just can't get enough of you. Just can't get enough. Just can't get enough. I need to remember to actually do tricks and shit. Okay. I'm learning. Trice, what do you want, buddy? Hey man, to get your score up. You gotta focus on that combo multiplier. I'm trying! You're kinda texting me. Lean into any north corner you grind and make sure you hit wall runs as well. Okay. I am trying, buddy. You are in my way. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go away. Okay. Just can't get enough. I fell like an idiot. Oh my god. Just try doing better, fucking newbie. Fucking idiot. Okay, manual. Let's go up here. Okay, I'm doing it. Keep going, bitch. I don't know what the fuck that was. That's fine. Come on, keep going up the stairs. Oh, I fucked up. No, fuck. It's okay. We're doing good. I'm getting the hang of it. Let me get up here, and then we can manual, and then we can do. Did I win? I think I won. I think I won! Maybe. Yo. Yeah! Check it out! No, we won. Grab those balls and get out of here, Franks. You've learned to do popping, use that to start dancing. So we have more dances. How do you lanky ballers lose their turfless kids? Spill it, Prince. Tell us about the DJ. You're not gonna hear it from me. Why would we listen to the opinion of these vintage farts? We beat you, you asshole. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Wait, isn't she from... fucking Lethal League? Oh my god. I swear she's in Lethal League. I forget her name. But she looks just like one of the girls.
Huh? What? Oh.
I see, breaking the code once again. Yeah, I think it's Sonya. Someone I keep you Franks in line. Because street breeze through all, hear this. The Franks lost a battle and are willing to admit defeat. The judgment of the old heads is final.
Done.
Retribution! The territory is now forfeit to the Bomb Rush crew. Your arrangements are overhauled, haha, can you dig it?
Yeah.
DJ Cyber, your offer is appreciated. But we still have a score to settle, isn't that right? Sonata, that's what it is! Now just the other night, the man DJ Cyber here broke the code of the street himself. We all make mistakes, but not all of us drop hard mixtapes, if you know what I'm saying. Would Saber willing to turn a blind eye if you're willing to return the head of my friend here for your collection? Don't worry, I got this. Oh! Hey! Get these goons off of me! What the fuck? We didn't do nothing! Red, are you crazy? Red! Red, is that what they call you? Dig it, I'm the one calling the shots here. In this new age without the rule of the big three, the streets are in disarray. It needs order, and I, DJ Cyber, as one of the big three, can say my crew Futurism can provide just that. So you want your head back? Let me have a look at you. Oh my god. Oh, no, I do not want to get in that. No, get me out, get me out, get me out. You know, ever since we got robots to dream, cybernetics has advanced by leaps and bounds. And so it turned out that the brain is much easier to simulate than the body. Dig this. What is happening? What the fuck is going on? Can I skateboard in here? Damn. Okay, door. Get me out of here! Door is locked. Oh my god. Holy shit. I'm in the fucking mind prison. Can I get out of mind hell? Like, what's going on? Oh, I'm in... Oh, it's water. Those are boats. Hello? This is fucking trippy. I can still hit the shadow people. What the fuck is going on? Oh. My. Lord. This place is colder than it actually feels. Yado! Hi! Happy birthday! Thank you! I got your present. Or at least one of them. The cards I will get tomorrow. But I got the other one. Thank you, thank you, thank you for the present. Thank you. Birthday! Hi, Sakumi! Hi! How are you doing? I'm playing Bomb Rush Cyberpunk and, like, having the time of my life. Oh my dear god, this game is so good. This game is so freaking cool! Welcome, this is your machine mind. I'm here, I'm a spectator to your imagination. This is so, so cool. Dreams are interesting in that you can only dream what you've already seen. Even if you consciously don't remember it. Have a look around. What the fuck is going on? Ah! This is so cool though! It's gorgeous! Okay, I need to figure this out. Tomorrow, yes. I will get it tomorrow. The present. Birthday is today. Present will come in the mail tomorrow. How do I get up there? Oh, I can go here. Keep going. This is so style, like, it's so stylish. Oh, I need to run. Hold on, what is the thing? There we go. Okay, give me this back. Give me my board back. Please! There we go, okay. Get me up here. This is... It's trippy. This shit is trippy. Can I... Oh, I can't wall ride there. I have to get up here though, right? Yeah! Oh, fuck. This feels good. It's very... Oh my god! It's very linear, but it really does feel good. Oh my god, where am I? No! Oops. I'm getting too ambitious. Oh, I'm not making it. Oops. Give me my board. Damn. Oh, I'm out of the jet. Okay, hold on. Get me up here. We'll just take it a little more slow. So we're not throwing ourselves off the damn stairs. There we go. Hydrate, hypasta! Thank you for the hydrate. Very cool of you, gamer. Okay. And then... Ah! Wrong button. I keep pressing the wrong button. Okay. I love how it's the Lethal League Blaze announcer. That shit's so cool. How's the game? Fucking amazing. Literally everything I could have asked for and more, but I'm bad at it. Oh my god. I keep pressing the wrong fucking button. The boost button and the skateboard button are right next to each other, so I keep boosting when I mean to just get the skateboard out. Okay. We're gonna try this shit again. Give me up here. Okay. Skateboard button is the bumper. It's the fucking bumper. It's not the trigger. It's the fucking bumper. Got it. Bumper. There we go. Cool. Nice. Alright, we're getting there. Oh, it wants me to lean into it. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay, now what? The story is so good so far. So there's past me before I died. Oh, hello again. Yeah? I've seen that. Yeah, that's you before you lost your head. What the fuck is happening? His name is Foe, isn't it? Yeah, that's you, dude! That's you! I've just been passed the fuck out. Hey guys, I died and came back a second time. I have seen enough. It's a Bomb Rush crew. You want your head back? Well, I don't do requests. Futurism is the most powerful crew in New Amsterdam right now. Won't be long before we are all city. If you want it so bad, then get on my level. If you can become all city before we do, you can make me give you your head back. Them? All city? Haha! Until then, you can keep your mouth shut. If you really can conquer the five boroughs and become the ultimate writers in New Amsterdam, then you can challenge me to gracefully grant you your request. Ha! Can you dig it? It won't be long before we are all city. All city. Damn, is all I gotta say. Holy shit. Holy fuck. Yo. You think he will keep his word? I was there when he chopped Foe's head clean off. I don't know. Going all city is what we are always working for. It's every crew's goal. Every writer in the city is trying to get there. The way I see it, all city is ruling the streets and the crews. The DJ might be all sassy about it, but by then we can force him to give us my old head. I want to know why I turned out like this. Who do I owe this body to, this life? Trice, what do you know about this Foe? So for the people tuning in like first 30 minutes of the game, our head got cut off. That DJ guy, he cut our head off, like clean off. And the blonde guy in the trippy place, that was us. And then our head got replaced by the cyber head. So we don't really remember everything. He was part of the big three, that's what I know. Wasn't too long ago that they ruled the city. The big three were legendary writers. So you see that blonde twink? That was us. So we were one of the big three and he fucking killed us. They got up together, but individually they were still beasts. They went neck and neck like rivals. There's Foe, highly skilled but quiet. Felix, confident, always masked. They say he never even used a boost pack. And DJ Cyber himself. In the end, Felix won out. Every nook and cranny had his name on it. But the DJ and Foe accepted defeat when Felix painted all the burrows. Felix went all city and became the best writer New Amsterdam has ever seen. All city. He even inspired me to start the Bomb Rush crew. So what happened to him? To Felix? Word is that at the height of his rep, he got wasted. Sure, he had a lot of enemies, but if you ask me, Foe and DJ have got to know something. He'll get roughed up sometimes, but we do have a code of the street. In this world, it's all about skills and skills only. We fight using style, we don't kill each other. Breaking that code will turn everyone against you. Yeah. That's right. And when Felix disappeared, the DJ went full on overdrive. He dealt an iron fist to everyone caught breaking the code. He laid down the law, no doubt. So he's a bad guy, but he's also like vengeance. While donning Felix's famous mask, that just doesn't sit right with me. So he's bad, but he's got a reason. His crew is called Futurism. They're damn near equipped for chemical warfare. You think the DJ would be all city by now with his crew? Felix inspired a whole new generation of riders to get up. Crews from every borough of New Amsterdam are now battling to take the title of champion. The hottest team right now is the Eclipse crew. Oh my god, their designs are so cute! These girls love bossing. Oh shit, when the stars align, they expand their turf. Eclipse have been spotted as far as Millennium Square now. Oh my god, they're so cool! Say if you look directly into their all-seeing eyes, you'll fall into a never-ending coma. Yo. The music- Hi, Duck! It is really good. It's royalty-free, too! It's so cool! But we, the Bombers crew, from our humble beginnings, got up and took Versum Hill. Beat the Franks, told the DJ what's up, and lived to tell the tale, damn! All city, I can feel it. Yo. I'm gonna do it. I wanna know who I was, my roots. I can't explain it, but all city feels like this is what I'm meant to do. Even if I have to go along with a sicko, DJ Cyber is the only link I got. Hold it, we're crew, remember? We're in this together. If you're going, we're coming with you. We're going all city. All of us. As a crew. Yeah, yeah. That's right. So yeah, we got two different- we got the cops and the- oh my god. This guy is terrifying. What the hell? What the hell? Can this guy stop looking at me like that? This is him, sir. He does it just as well as them, if not better. Psychoanalysis showed a very hostile attitude to other vandals. There's strong motivation and a deep understanding of the psyche. According to our research, he is the best candidate for the program. Sir, can we take the necessary steps? There's two bitches after me! Yes. I remember, yes, Toon. His dad was a fine officer. My dad was a cop! Fuck. Irene, what do you think? Sir, I advise against it. I see. Your objection is noted, Lieutenant. Continue setting up Project Algo. Well, it obviously didn't, because he was a top three. Yes, Chief Inspector Berlage. Damn. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick break. We're gonna go on quick break. My fucking mouse died again. Can my mouse stop dying? I love it. Might be just going to sleep or something. Using my controller. Maybe that's why. Here, we're gonna go. Be right back. I'll play some tunes. We'll vibe. It'll be great. Is the soundtrack on Spotify? It is! Oh, fuck yeah. Okay. I need, like, a little bit of food in me, and, like, some more caffeine, probably, because I'm crashing. So I need to take a quick break. I'll be back. I don't know all these songs, so we can just random? Let's pick one. This one's called Anime Break. Yeah, that fits. Okay, BRB. Let me finish snacking on these real quick. I'm almost done. I pressed something, oops. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm so sorry, I'm trying to eat this so fast. All right. I'm back. I'm alive. Okay, cool. You'd think after streaming for like, what, 3 years, I'd get used to, you know, taking a break, but I'm not. All right, where's the game? Come on. Psst. Come on. Come on. Psst. Come back. For whatever reason, it's not registering that I'm clicked into it. Did it crash? The music's playing. Oh my god! You little fucker, are you kidding? No way. I think I have to turn off the game and turn on it. Hold on. It's not... What's going on with the game? I can't do anything and it's not capturing. I will do it. I promise I will do... Hold on. You know what? We'll do it while we're... Happy birthday to me, right? Did I crash the stream? Hello? I think I crashed my computer. My stream deck isn't working? What is going on? Hello? My stream deck is broken? Hello? Hello? What is going on? Okay, I gotta... Oh, shit. Does Bombrush Cyberpunk autosave? Let me Google. Does Bombrush autosave? Please tell me it does. Okay, it does. Da-da-da-da-da. It does autosave. So we can exit. Okay, and then can I get my stream deck to work again? Hello? Stream deck. What is going on? Why is everything breaking? Everything's fucking broken. Okay, cool. Yay. Yay. Booting up the game again. I hate myself. I fucking hate myself. Da 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 ba 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 da ba. This game sucked. I hated this game. I'll always hate this game. Nothing will stop me. You know, let's skate to the tune of it. Is it not capturing still? There we go. La 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 la. Chapter 2. I think that's 2. Or 5, maybe that's 5. Da 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 da. Okay, what are we doing? This way? Well, let's do some graffiti first. Oh boy. You know what? Surprisingly fitting. Why is it fitting? I hate that it works. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's a song. Too bad we can't listen to it. Too bad we can't listen to it. I got to beat up my siblings with eggs. True, I never played the multiplayer. I never did that. The multiplayer sounds like it could be really fun, though. It, you know what? I could imagine it. GG. G-I-A-N-T-E-G-G. G-I-A-N-T-E-G-G. G-I-A-N-T, yeah! Hello, Riku. G-D-E-D-G. They're torturing me with music. They're torturing me with Billy Hatcher. Help me, get me out of here. Get me out of this hellhole. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Da, 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 da. At least I get to play Bomber Cyberpunk. It made it worth it. God, how long is this fucking song? Da, da, da. Yeah. Okay. No! Stop! I missed the thing! Please, please no more. Save me. It's so long. For title screen music, why is it so long? It's still going. Stop. Get me out! Get me out! Let me out, please!
Yeah. Okay, cool. Is it over? We're good? Yay. Okay, back to the good music. Okay.
Oh, give me the game music. Give me the game audio. Save me. Save me.
Oh, thank God.
Thank you, Asp. I appreciate it. We love a little bit of honey torture. We enjoy a bit of the honey torture. For the fun. What's this? Ooh, you can do- Oh my god, the modding in this game is gonna be insane, by the way.
You're welcome.
Oh, so you can switch to skateboarding instead of skates. Okay, I want skateboard, yeah. And then you could just change the pattern whenever you want, which is really cool. I like that one. That one's my favorite of the big ones. Oh my god, modding this game is gonna be so much fun. That's gonna be insanely fun. Also, with Red's voice being the same announcer, like the same voice actor, it sounds, as the Lethal League Blaze like announcer, does that mean Red, or I guess it wouldn't be Red, it would be, what's his name, Foe, is canonically the announcer in Bomb Rush, or in, what's it called? In Lethal League. Because they seem obviously tied, because Sonata is here. So it's like, ooh, there's something up there. I need to get up there. Oh, there's something down here, too. Or I think it's Sonata is her name, right? Either way, she's in this game. Or it's like they do the thing with Genshin where it's like, it's her, but it's like alternate universe. Because who knows, it could be some alternate universe bullshit. I doubt though. Okay, how do I get up there? Oh, just this, that's it? Cool. I don't know, Lethal League always had some pretty crazy lore. Oh my god, I missed it like a ding-dong! Ah! I actually never, like, finished the Blaze campaign. I've only played, like, Blaze as, like, with a friend. Blocky. Oh my goodness, they have the artist there! So wait, oh my goodness, they have all the different artists. That's so cool! That's awesome. Oh, music. So that one just mixes them, I think. I like that you can change the track, too. They knew what Jet Set fans wanted. Like, they understood the fucking assignment. Oh, fuck yeah. Let's see, is there any more graffitis? Did I get them all? Because this is just free rep, so like, why not? I think we got them all. I'm gonna literally just play this game just to vibe so much. Like, I'm just gonna boot this shit up. I'm probably gonna make my own, like, save file and just do tricks all day. Alright, where are we going? This way. Hey, Red! Now you can use your phone for more than messages and maps, right? The camera! Take pics of your ventures. Now even if you lose your head again, you'll still have the memories. Oh, cool. Oh my goodness, can I take a selfie? I can! You can selfie! Let's see, can I... Oh, I can't hold it up higher. Oh, and you got fucking filter? Oh my god, she hooked us up. She got us hooked up. What a bad bitch. Okay, we're gonna get rid of these notifications.
Oh wait, we have the dances too, right? Which one is it? Nope. This one. Oh, that's so cool. You just vibe, you can just dance. Screensaver. I am so impressed by this game. Anyways, chat, how are you guys doing? Millennium Square is right this way, just follow us this way. Oh, I'm sitting on my leg. There we go. Alright, let's go, gamers. Oh, I'm not really following you anymore, huh? Okay, now I'm following you. Am I? Oh shit, come on! I'm going too fast for you! You guys are fucking slow! Where are you going, homie? I'm just vibing? I know I'm a little quiet, I'm just like taking in the sights, you know what I mean? I think I'm also pretty tired, but that's totally my fault. I fucking did not sleep a lot. The cucumbers helped though. And also kitties needed food, so I gave them food. Where the fuck are we going? Oh, they're over here. Shit, sorry guys! Tunnel leads to Millennium Square. Come on, Red. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. Oh shit, there's like loops and shit. Here it is, Millennium Square, the center of the center. It's a crossroads between the boroughs. A real battlefield. Everyone's trying to get their crew's name up here. Ooh. And these bad bitches! Oh, I love their designs! Oh, I want to see- Oh, their graffiti's so fucking cool! Eclipse has got a firm grip on the square right now. Gotta knock them back to their home turf. Let's split up, get rep, and call them out. Simple. So fucking cool! Alrighty. Easy peasy. Oh, there's one right here. Oh, fuck yeah. Ugh, get me up here. No! I lost it. Shit. Oh, there's one here. This feels a lot more, streamlined than Jet Set Future 2. Hello, Belle. Hey, Red, do you find you need extra boost sometimes? Get the amount of tricks in your boost combo. Oh my god! It'll build up boost, nice, right? Okay, cool. Mel, Belle, you're very cool. I keep calling her Mel. But I am getting my ass beat. We gotta go. Okay. Where are we going next? This is not where I go. Oh god. We gotta... Is this? Oh, it brought me backwards. Okay. Anyways, chat, like I said, what you guys up to? I know it's a little late for you guys. This is my normal stomping time. This is when I am always usually awake. I'm usually not this tired. I guess I just went to sleep too early last night. Okay, let's see. Playing some magic. Ooh. Is this the deck you were talking about? I think you talked about your deck in the Discord, right? I haven't played magic in so long. I've been playing the Pokemon TCG. I don't remember if I told you guys this. I went to like a TCG, Pokemon TCG tournament. And it was really fun. I mean, I only won one game out of three. So like, I wasn't very good, but I kind of brought a meme deck anyway. So like, for a meme deck, I'll take it. Because it was like locals, and they said it was all ages so that there would be kids. So I'm like, okay, I'm not gonna like build a meta deck for my first deck, because that's lame. But yeah, everyone else there had meta decks, so I'm like, okay, I probably should have just built a meta deck. I was trying to be
Let's try to be nice and be like, okay, okay, I'll give you. I won't try hard my first one. But then I got there and I got creamed by meta, so I was like, oh, okay. I see. Oh my god. Oh my god, get out. Get me in here. There's one. Where is it? There is another one over here. I don't remember where it is, though. There it is. I played, main deck. Yes! So the deck I played, I think I'm pretty sure I played it on here. It's the bird one. The one where you just discard a shit ton of birds. And the more birds you discard, the higher the attack is. It was stupid fun. I like it a lot. Entertainment deck. That's a bit of a meme deck. Ah, yeah, that's how I felt. I was just memeing. It was fun. Also, I just like the birds. Like, I thought the bird archetype was... Oh, shit. Oh, so that's what that does. What is this? Oh, I got a cool new skateboard. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Get out, get out, get out. Can I break this, actually? No, 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 no. Okay, I don't know. I don't think I can do anything here. Oh, I missed one. I missed a couple. Oh god, I gotta go back. Oh god, but I'm- Oh god, please! Oh, I didn't miss one. I thought I did. Break! 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 Motherfucker, break! Get off of me! No! Fuck! Okay. I'm seeing how this is going. Get me out! Fuck off! I missed a shit ton of stuff up there. Let me get it back up there. How do I get it? Oh, I can go up here. Sorry, I will read this thing in 1 second. So I got a commander that goads everything weaker than a card that makes a commander 10-10. Oh my god. That's so fucking funny. Oh, there's something up there. How do I get that? How do you get that? Oh! Give me the damn thing, you asshole. And then you just watch. So it forces the people to attack it. That's funny. On the TCG Online, I've been playing Gardevoir. And the Gardevoir deck basically is you discard a bunch of psychic energy and you use Gardevoir EX because Gardevoir EX is stupid busted. And you just use her ability to get energy out of your graveyard and put them all on one Pokemon, like all at the same time. And then the Pokemon that you put it on, they have an attack that's like essentially the more psychic energy you got on this Pokemon, the more the attack does. And keeps them from attacking. Oh, I see. That's so funny. Just remove the commander. Yeah. That's the thing with the birds. Is that it's... You gotta get really lucky to get it going. So you gotta get super, super fucking lucky. You gotta get a good first hand and just discard everything super quick. Or else your opponent will ramp up faster than you, and then you're fucked. Let's see this thing. Yeah, that's the one. There's a couple up there. Ooh, I'm remembering why I don't take caffeine pills. The crash is kinda hard right now, chat. Shit. I don't wanna end though, cause I'm having so much fucking fun. A fun mechanic isn't viable because it's too slow. Yeah, and the meta is just kinda... Pokemon seems very, like, meta-reliant. I mean, so is every TCG, right? Some shit's just gonna be better than others. Oh, yeah. It feels really funny to be like, here's my Ditto. Die. You know? How do I get the fuck up there? I need to get up there. Walk your back. Oh, come on! Damn. Come on. No! Oh my god, I don't know how to get up there. Okay, well. Oh well. Oh wait. I know exactly how to get up there. Never mind. I'm just going about it the wrong way. I'm just not looking around. Come on, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. So there was a way to get there through here, right? I swear it's like this way. I'm looking. Wait, where'd it go? Did I miss it? Oh my god, wait, is that on the side, like here? Where did it go? I'm totally- Oh, it's up here! Oh, it's just take the stairs, ding dong! Alright, I was in the right area. I just gotta turn this way. Oh, fuck yeah. What else is here? Hold on, let me stretch. Oh shit, gamers. How do you help caffeine crash? Oh damn. Ooh, it's a little intense, not gonna lie. I might have to call it here. I don't want to though. I don't want to. I want to keep going. I want to keep playing. I missed you guys. I missed you guys. I'm having fun. Oh yeah. Where is... There's these guys. Do I have to manual through these guys? There's also this. Can I just talk to him? Mm-hmm. Just who is this, ladies? Another man looking for some candy, aren't you? Love yourself before you go chasing anyone else, boy. You don't have what it takes to understand a woman. Now scram. She right, though. I get it. I can't even be mad. Trace, what the fuck you want? Oh, a video call. Hey, Red, thought I'd let you know how to get the crew together if you want to tap out. At one of these dance spots, if you use that, you can cyber here. Cyber is when everyone gets down in a circle. What is that? Is that like a save? Hey, you looking to switch it up? Just as a reminder, you can find a dance spot and start dancing. We'll join you and you can tap out there. It's like it read my fucking mind. Let's just do the basic. Oh, so is this a... Oh, you could change your fucking character. Oh! That's... Hold on. Wait, no way. So I can play as Trice and do the bike. I guess I should have assumed. I am, Ellie! I'm going through a caffeine crash right now though, so I might have to tap out here. Oh, the bike is cool! Oh my god. This is so cool! Oh, I like the bike! So it seems like they all play pretty similar though. I don't know the there's gotta be some kind of difference. Maybe the bike is a little more slower. It seems like the The bike might be the slower one. And the skates... I don't know if there's anything different with the skates. I wonder if there's secret characters like in Future where you find them and then you challenge them. Let me play as Mel. I keep calling her Mel, it's Belle. I don't know why I keep calling her Mel. I love her design. She is so fucking cool. Oh yeah, she's super fucking based. I adore her. I think I might like the skates, honestly. The skateboard's fun, but skates are really fun too. Skates just feel natural, you know. What is up here? Let's see. No! Ah! Exactly. It just feels right. It just feels like what it's meant to be. I went up this way, right? Yeah, I did. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Oh, there's some- oh, there's graffiti up there. There's a lot of incentive to, like, master tricks and stuff. Video game is video- yes, I'm gaming! Ugh. I just wish I could get over the stupid fucking caffeine crash. It's driving me bonkers. I'm having fun, but I'm feeling dizzy. I'm like, shit. But the vibe is too good! It's too good! The game is too fucking good! I've been drinking water. I just ate an entire cucumber too, so that's some hydration. I'll hydrate again. I think I'm just tired, I didn't get enough sleep. Or I haven't slept in a while. Get me up here. Can I jump through here? Oh, let me up! Shit. Oh, there's one up there. I need to get that. Let me see. Yeah, there we go. It was hiding. Let's do one of the missions. It's in the middle. Where though? Oh, but they said don't fuck with us yet, so I don't think I got enough rep. Unless I do, unless it's telling me I do. So, what are you doing sticking up for your little boyfriend? It's so good. Next time you should keep him on a leash. Alright, we'll let you off the hook this time. Okay, so I got enough rep. Or they just wanted to talk to a girl. Could be that you need specific characters for specific things. They are so cool, they're escaping the Brink Terminal. Gotta head after them and finish them off. On their home turf this time. Let's see. Let's get the fuck over there. God, her outfit is so good. She is so cute. Onwards. No, I haven't. That's so cool, though. I didn't know that that was a thing. Oh my god, a goth outfit. Oh my god, that's so cute. I love that. No, that's the perfect way to do it. We got trouble. We'll get you later, trash kid. What? What? What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Who the fuck is this? Trash Kid's what they call me in college. You guys see them talking to this dumpster, or... is this where they keep their treasure? No, there's just a guy. No kicking, please. Thank you, sorry. Fuck you. Wait, that's the one guy. Oh wait, no, this is different. Hey, my name's Solus. Oh wait, are those girls gone? I don't know, I kinda like having them around. My name's Trice. And this is Belle. We need to get this robot's head back. And for that, we need to battle the Eclipse crew. Oh! He's such a cool design! Girls, you need them? I think I can get them for you. Oh my goodness, upside down. Yeah. I don't think we should wait for that guy. Let's start by bombing this whole area with- Oh. Okay. Gotta earn rep. Oh. I'll be real, I feel really sick. I think I gotta call it. Oh. Oh, I wanna keep going though. Ah! Body, why? Why must I be stuck to this mortal body? Well, you know what? We can play on Thursday though. Don't push yourself, yeah. I think I gotta listen to my body today. I think I gotta be nice to myself, you know what I mean? You gotta be nice to yourself sometimes. Ugh, but you know what? We're gonna have the cards and the, what is it? The Lego things? And we'll be able to have a good time Thursday, so we'll have a hand cam and we'll continue. I did have a great birthday. Hi, Hex. I am a little bit sick. I think I need to go lay down, so I'm heading out for the night. It's a great stream. I'm glad. I'm so glad you guys had fun. I missed you guys. I feel bad. I feel like I don't got the stamina I used to. But eventually. I feel like I'm still kind of getting back on my feet. Go take care of yourself. Sorry, Hex. But it's good to see you. Who is playing what? Let's see who's online. I'm looking. None of Rambu is on. Oh, well, I'm happy to see you guys too. I'm sorry. I just feel bad. It's totally my fault for waking up too early, you know what I mean? Let's raid. And Sarah is playing Clubhouse. She's having her like unofficial debut thing going on. Cause she got a new model and it's super cute. Oh, Crimbo's playing Bomb Rush. Do we want to raid Sarah or do we want to raid someone that's playing Bomb Rush too? What do you guys think? Do you guys want to see more Bomb Rush? Because if you do, you can raid Crimbo. Or if we want to say hi to Sarah, she's playing Clubhouse Games. What do you guys think? What you think? Let me know. He seems a little farther in it. I guess if you don't want spoilers. Sarah? Yeah, let's go say hi to Sarah. We don't want no spoilers. Alrighty. Is she playing Yahtzee? I think she's playing Yahtzee. I love that. It'll be a fun stream to chill to. I like that. Where is my raid message? Oh yeah, before we raid too. Just a reminder, y'all. Get the fuck in the Rambuluk Discord server. I don't have a command for it yet. Hold on. Let me copy the link. Get the fuck in here. If you guys aren't in here, get in here. It's the new Rambuluk Discord server. I'm still gonna be active in my old server, but I'm probably gonna be more active in this one, so join it. it's good. And it's all of Rumblebook, and I'll probably be in VCs more often here. So, it's good to see you guys, though. I miss you. I miss you guys so much. Thank you for coming to my birthday and making it super fucking cool and awesome. I hope to see you guys soon. Bye-bye. I guess I'll see you guys Thursday. I work tomorrow. So, yeah, Thursday it is. All right, see you guys later. Bye-bye!